Hare Krishna. Question from Pandurang Charan Prabhu. In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says in 4.2 that the knowledge in the disciplic succession was lost. But then, weren't the four sampradayas, Shri Brahma, Rudra, Kumar, available at that time also? And if they were, then why does Krishna say that they were lost? Answer: those four sampradayas, the Padma Puran says, Kalau Bhavya Utkale Purushottama, that they are primarily for Kaliyuga. Kalau Bhavya Utkale, that the bhava, the devotion for Purushottama, will be manifested in Kaliyuga through these sampradayas. But that doesn't mean that these are the only four sampradayas, and it is not necessary that these sampradayas were present prior to Kaliyuga also. Krishna is talking about a time which is towards the end of Dwapara Yuga and the start of Kaliyuga. And he is actually talking about a specific sampradaya also. He is talking about evam parampara praptam imam raja rishayo viduhu sakale neha mahata yogo nashtaha parantapa. That knowledge which was coming in the Raja Rishi Parampara, that was Vivaswan, Manu, Ikshvaku and so on, that parampara is lost. So now certainly the four Vaishnava sampradayas that we have access to in Kaliyuga, they are definitely not a sampradaya of Raja Rishis. They are primarily a sampradaya of Rishis, of sages, either were renunciates. They may not all have been renunciates, but most of them were. And the important point is that it is not a sampradaya of kings who were ruling the world. So Krishna is talking about a specific sampradaya, and in that specific sampradaya the knowledge was lost, and Krishna is restoring that knowledge. And Krishna is not talking about the four sampradayas, because we will see that it is not that Arjuna himself begins any sampradaya which continues on over there. But Krishna makes that knowledge accessible. So Krishna always makes knowledge accessible, although there may be some phases when it may be less accessible, and other phases in history when it will be more accessible. And the four sampradayas are the means for this Kaliyuga. But that doesn't mean that those were the only sampradayas. Whenever knowledge is lost, dharma samsthapanarthaya sambhavami yuge yuge. So Krishna comes, or Krishna makes some arrangements. So here Krishna is talking about how that knowledge was lost through that sampradaya, Rajarshi parampara at that time. Krishna is making that available to Arjuna now. Thank you. Hare Krishna.